Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome y'all to American Samoa, aka my home, away from home. If y'all don't know me, y'all about to know me a little better. It's a little bit. Hey, yeah. I remember I wasn't much, just sitting at the hush, hustling CDs for Thai chicken at lunch. In the library trying to spit game between classes, looking at the light-skinned chick with thick accents. Yeah, from MZ to the States, I roll up, introducing my name, Young Seth out the city of Sac, that was what it became. I was proud of the place that I came, then I clicked with the gang, just a couple of homies who knew music. I had a mic then, the others just started using beats I was thinking I'm abusing, but looking back now, I don't even find those tracks amusing. But anyways, we was chilling like every day, utilizing this island in each and every way. If I wasn't with them, I'm in the shack, and Uli with Jason, Monster Side in the back. Me and my cousin Alex in the office with Penny, back when musically the people wasn't offering many. So then Penny went and made a wrong team, and of course, we was right alongside, dealing straight with the source. From planning different events to throwing her some ideas, from meetings in McDonald's to shows in Napier. The vision wasn't clear, but the motivation was real. Without ease and a rat, no more than anxious to kill the game. I look back and although I still feel the same, it's a trip how far we really came, from teriyaki burgers and fries and Milo Violets to the time of the lay up in the east. I remember breaking in just to play some games in the league, Halo and hide and go seek, and working at the Vogue rehab for 8 weeks. Hourly I made like 5:15. I was at Lions Park waiting for my ride to get me. That's before the tennis class weekly. I started out slow, I was like the weak link, and then we got the whole crew out like 10 deep. Them side moves chilling, my favorite was the Snickers ice cream. Hope I don't get none of my white tea. We had like 300 in movie vouchers, 100 in cards, and I was taking out bras, and grandma gave me the card. Yeah, to this one chick, you know who you are. I try to pull a fast one and stay dead at the car. Goddamn. And that other time, the Jeep died out at Mickey D's. I was trying to take out the heat. Yeah, some memories. I wish I didn't save them, like a couple weekends at the trade wins. But anyways, I won't bother to say them. I'm trying to get the new memory making. I'm loud phone chilling and laid back music with German buns from Amy's Bakery while we cruising. It's dope being back in the place I call home too. If you slide through, hit me and I saw you. What up? Y'all was really at ACC, man, selling $2 CDs just to highlight the females and get some Thai chicken or some chicken cocktail, man. It was all bad. Man, came a long way, but not really though. We still back in the same place. Yeah, it's nice to be back though. I miss this place, man.